Tala Fala everyone, I'm X, and this is Islander Health. Sweet, so I'm just studying at the moment before I head off on a trip with a group of friends. We're planning to head over to, Rotorua, just for a day trip. And yeah, if you're wondering why I'm mucking around in the middle of the day, well, yeah, it is 10 a.m. That's because we are on our 2-week break here at the University of Waikato. So yeah, I'm gonna try to make the most of it by just running away from Hamilton and just getting a detox from the place and this uni, because you know, these are the few times where you'd have time available to sort of leave the place. And meeting up with a group of friends. I'm gonna pack up my study space now. But I'm trying to pack up for the ride. Yep. Always got my first aid kit, my beach towel, a GoPro set with its bag, a change of clothes, and yeah, we're planning to hike and head to the hot pools as well, I think. So yeah, let's head off. Sweet, and the shoes of choice for the hike. New Balance. Da-da-da-da-da. Good morning, bro.
Action.
Let's go. Say good morning, Tongans.
Malo elele.
Morning, Tongans.
Are we all set to go?
Yes. Wait, why did I come here? You're parked over at our car.
Why didn't you get up and meet us at 10:30 like we said we were going to meet?
I had an alarm at 10:15.
Yeah, and
you
said,
why didn't you
get up at 10:30?
Wait.
You hop in front, aren't you?
No, you go in the back. You're in the front.
No, I want all the space to myself.
You gotta sleep again, eh?
Sometimes you just gotta spray yourself a little bit of positivity. A little bit of positivity can go a long way.
Right, Josh?
Yo.
Wise X.
Oh, we should have a separate segment. Wise X.
What's up, guys? We're here in, I think it's Rotas, or is it somewhere outside of Rotas? Well, we're in Rotas. The girls decided to go all the way to the place. We decided to get a little lunch here at the bakery. As you can see, absolutely demolished our food. And I is still eating over here, but actually taking a little bathroom break, but after this, you know, we'll be back on the road. And hopefully get to the place pretty soon. Hopefully the girls won't complain too much, but we'll see. Yeah. Small. Alright, we'll see you at the track.
Sweet. Getting started on the track. Yeah? Any words of advice for the hikers?
I've never been on this hike, so I wouldn't know.
Just steer away from Tongans.
I'm trying the lava. Whoa, agates, look! Sheeps.
Oh yeah, you didn't tell me your uncles were here.
Your cousins.
Go, go team, go! Go team, go! Okay guys, I think this is the top of the mountain.
Yes sir! This is it.
That's the 5G that's causing the coronavirus. I think this is it, eh?
Yeah, we go back down.
Such a view, eh?
Garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way.
I thought it would be like full on views and all.
Okay guys, so we went to the top, eh? It wasn't that bad.
It's very disappointing.
It was really bad.
I give it like a 2 out of 10.
2.5. She said it was your fault.
Eraya, you're cancelled.
So the plan is, boys, going to the trampoline park.
We need to shake off some of this adrenaline, baby.
The girls said they
folding off to the redwoods.
They didn't walk enough, no. So they're gonna go to redwoods and do another walk. And then, yeah, we're gonna meet at the mall or something.
What is allowed? You know, to all the Islander Health followers out there, you know, just some words of advice from the Josh man himself. It doesn't matter how quick you get to the top, it's how quick you can get back. You know, the fall from grace is never the best thing, but you know, how you handle that defeat is what makes you a man. You know? How do you people live here? Like, I know it's home and everything, but like, damn!
It's not so bad.
Is this,
changing the plans quite a bit. Bit of a detour at the moment. Joshy?
Getting some food. And also it's not Joshy, it's Skuck's guy.
Skuck's guy.
That was really good.
Yeah. Pretty full? Sound like Sam, wasn't it? Thank you.
People that's very hot.
Okay. What you get, Izzy?
I got something.
dumplings, corn crackers, mixed combination, and beef with rice noodles. What'd you get?
A bit of all the veggie options.
No.
Fried rice, egg foyom, well, the noodle thingies, and then some. I forgot these are called samosas, I guess.
Yeah.
That's what we used to call our adults only, so 12 years and upwards, so you'll have no kids out there.
It's time to relax. Time to relax. Relax.
Oh, smells good.
What do you mean? This is really good.
What?
What do you mean?
It's the sewers, bro.
Why are we waiting for Mino and
things? I was just waiting for everyone.
Are you guys relaxed? Yeah, I'm gonna get close up at your relaxed face.
It's a bit dark.
I know. Oh, for me right now?
Turn like, yeah, like turn this way, like,
does the job.
Hot pools is a method of, relaxation that has been, it goes back thousands and thousands and thousands of years. I don't know my history. But, it's good.
I'm pretty sure, like, that's not wrong, like.
It's pretty good, though.
Hot pools have been a thing for a thousand
years. I've seen it on, like, the History Channel, watching Vikings. And yeah, the King something, I forgot his name, King Harold? Someone, King something, eh? He's always in the hot pools, talking about life. And that's.
I'm pretty sure he talked to his six wives, but yeah, sure. King Harold talked to.
He talked to many life. People, talked to Ragnar, talked to his wives, had many conversations in these hot pools. And I can see why, it's just everything that's heavy on your mind. It just comes out, right? It just comes out and you just relax. So that's our key word today, relax. Say relax.
Relax. Relax.
Okay. Okay. So we're gonna enjoy the rest of our evening and we'll probably see you on the drive back.
Fuck.
Hey fam, it's the next day. I think I was relaxing too much that I didn't end the video, but I'll end the video now properly. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know if you like more videos like, if you want more videos like this. Yeah, and don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell button, eat more veggies, eat less sweets, and be healthy.